Hot night at the Gavelli Center. Phantoms hosting Muskegon, tied at 3. After overtime, we'd go to a shootout. Lumberjacks scored first. Matthew Barnaby Jr. trying to even it, but he's denied on the doorstep. Back to the Jacks, Igor Avanesyev. He goes forehand and puts it into the back of the net. That one would do it. Two teams back at it tomorrow. Muskegon winners tonight 4-3 in a shootout.